Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back for some more Modern Warfare 3 Zombies. We've completed the Act 1 previous missions, and now we're about to get into the first story mission. I guess they're all story missions, but this is the mission that's going to go to Act 2. I was with the squad. They left. In here.
Your objective is a refloated comms tower. Mark a location on tag map. Once tower is active, use decryption key from Jansen's tablet to establish comms.
Get to the comms tower.
Strike team, enemy birds closing on your position.
Oh man, there's no... Oh my lord.
You're on target. Clear the deck and push up top. Objective is on the roof. Check high. Fuckers are popping. Decryption key accepted. Strike team, hold position while we establish connection. This is going to work.
He's locked. Keep going. I'm holed up nearby. Sending my location. Hurry.
Got mercs incoming on that grid now. Advise you move like you mean it. Thank you.
in the middle of erasing my research from the Terminus database. You want to leave Zakhaev with even a scrap of my work? You might as well hand him a nuke.
Shit. Chance is to leave the research files. Safe. I can't look around.
Bad move, Dr. Jensen. This isn't the sort of job you can just walk away from. Your new friends are only making this worse for you. Operation Deadbolt is dead on arrival.
Oh, I still can't believe I fell for Zakhaev's bullshit. Extra-dimensional energy research is my arse. Can this psychopath achieve to the apocalypse?
I want to die.
Just what is it you think you have accomplished, Jensen? This little speed bump of yours? It won't slow us down for long. You and your Deadbolt allies will still pay with your lives.
All right, speed bumps. Let's get the hell out of here.
Extraction team to the helipad. We're 3 minutes out.
Another way I can handle myself. Come on.
All stations, protect Dr. Jensen. We need her alive.
God, I got those two, circuits. Oh, man. It's a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Complete a cargo delivery contract.
Bravo, Zulu team. I have a lot of questions for Dr. Jensen, and she has a lot to answer for.
Destroy the vehicle after contract completion. I guess we can jump right back into another game. Oh, we got a...
Is all this cloak and dagger stuff necessary?
I'm the one who called you, remember?
I'm not the one that needs convincing. Keep walking. Welcome to Operation Deadbolt. The boss would like a word with you.
Dr. Jansen.
The company hired me to continue my research on energy production from n-dimensional interactions. It was purely theoretical. Right up until it wasn't. As for Zakhaev, I had no idea I was working for a terrorist.
Sure you didn't.
You're lying.
I thought he was the CEO. I'm a physicist, not a mind reader. And I wouldn't have had to work for him or anyone if you assholes hadn't shut me down. Zakhaev is still out there with even more weapons-grade Ethereum. But I happen to know he keeps it on his person at all times. Why would I tell you that if I didn't want him stopped? Look, I know this element down to its protons. I'm fairly certain I can find a way to neutralize it.
Fairly certain what kind of can you do it or not? Perhaps we should hear her out.
Please, I have to fix this. I may be the only person who can.
You better be right.
Extraction's going great. Gonna make a killing selling this Ethereum.
When I've enriched enough to make more of these, you can do as you please with the rest.
And what about our runner?
She's played her part. Find her and kill her.
Yikes. Exfil. Okay, then. All right, we're back. In for another infill. Let's complete the first mission of Act 2. A cargo delivery contract.
Marking contract.
Well, getting stuck on the swing set. Tier 4. What's your mission? Deployed a neutralizer test site. On the second mission. I might have to do this by myself. One of the missions for Act 2 is redeploy.
Thank you.
the vehicle. So much more enjoyable with this first person.
Requesting closer.
Destroy the helicopter.
Let's get that door open sharpish. That LTV ain't gonna steal itself.
Fire! it down.
Won't give it up without a fight, so expect reinforcements if you choose to engage.
Last mag, homie.
Your TV destroyed.
In case you haven't heard, there is a new member of the Operating Science Staff, Dr. Ava Jackson. She's an expert on the Dark Ether phenomena in the EZ. She's going to be crucial to our mission success, but she needs to get up to speed on our equipment and how it operates in the field. Strike teams, we will be watching you closely. I know you'll show her the ropes.
What's your fire?
Alright, now we gotta do.
Marking contract!
Weapon stash. Gonna find a redeploy, I believe. Give Warzone a try. Didn't really play it in the previous game. I'm just enjoying zombies too much.
Fire!
next one.
LMG marked.
Exfil with cryo freeze formula. Here's X.
Marking extraction zone.
Next one. It up, guys. Now we got the cryo freeze formula. We're just moving right along. Solo to not cut this redeploy, and then see what we have in store after that. All right, guys, we're back. Game froze for a little bit. I thought it was about to crash. But we have use redeploy drone to free fall parachute. And I think we also have to kill. Camps. Are the next two. So redeploy drone. TV over here. That's the extraction mission. Let's get over here. There was the last game.
Let's bust.
Italy's redeploy is, because I'm having trouble finding this. Okay, guys, so that indeed the game did freeze. I lost everything, so we'll pick up in the next episode knocking out that redeploy drone. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, go ahead and drop a like on the video. And as always, until next time, peace, y'all.